All right. Here we go. Friday the 13th for the NES. Happy Halloween, everyone. Figure this is a day that's appropriate to try and do this. I've never beaten this game. I've played it a lot throughout my childhood. I've played it a couple times more recently. And I can't beat it. I've seen people do crazy speedruns on it under 10 minutes. But I don't have the patience for that. There's some kind of pattern in this game, and it would take forever to learn it. So I'm just going to try to play it the real way, not try to memorize any pattern, I'm just going to play. Here we go. Starting out. And this guy is slow as hell. Yeah, that's what I can't stand is all these characters, they all run at different speeds, and some are insanely slow. Like this guy here. And the Jason alarm's going off already. Wow. So, already, I have to run to a cabin. I barely had a chance to look around or do anything. Already, Jason's attacking a camp counselor. Now, I have realized something about this map is, you'll notice on the map there's three large rings. We got to the camp counselor. I was hoping I'd have a little bit more time before I ran into him. Now, the controls are so frustrating when fighting him. They're so unresponsive in comparison to the controls in the rest of the game. But, luckily, Jason kind of has a little pattern that you can usually figure out, but sometimes the controls are just so bad that you can't dodge his attacks in time. Now, I beat him here, but look at my energy bar. It's way down. I'm already pretty much dead, and I haven't even started yet. And wave goodbye to the camp counselor. Let's get out of here. And what the hell? Jason's back already? I just fought him, and he's already attacking me. I'm dead. There's no way. See? I'm dead. Anyway, what I was going to explain before is, you notice this three main rings of path on the map. If you think of it as the camera always being on the outside of that ring, looking at the inside, then you can navigate a lot easier. The only exception to the rule is when you're in the pond. When you're in the pond, well, actually it's a lake, but when you're in the lake, it's like the camera's in the middle of the lake facing out, which can kind of get confusing if you're in a hurry. So I'm gonna go and just start lighting fireplaces, cause that's apparently all you do. And I'm sure the Jason alarm's gonna go off soon. Let's just get the hell out of here. Any minute now. No real direction to head in. I have no idea where I'm gonna go, what I'm gonna do. Just gotta start looking in cabins till I find a note. This rock takes forever to kill the zombies. Takes three hits. Would love to find a knife sometimes. Oh, Jason alarm. All the way over there. Luckily these paths aren't as long as they look on the map. Oh, finally, a knife! There we go, now it's two hits, kill the zombies. I'm just gonna keep walking. Should I get that? I'm not gonna bother getting that potion. I might regret not grabbing it later, but I got a time limit right now. So, what's more annoying? Have you been more annoying? Past the pathway. Are you more annoyed by the song right now or that Jason alarm? Because I'm really not sure which is more annoying. Or maybe my voice. Maybe you're just annoyed by my voice. Hopefully he doesn't bring my energy all the way down like before. Doing decent so far. Hasn't hit me yet. Good. Got him. Didn't drain my life away. Didn't even have to use the potions either. That's good. So now I get to walk around aimlessly again, just looking in cabins. I don't know why I bother trying to play this game at all. Honestly, I don't. But I guess I'd feel real good if I actually beat this goddamn thing. Light another fireplace. Still, I'm not even sure what lighting the fireplaces does. I think it just increases progress in the game. Just kind of like a marker. Like, I don't know. I don't know how to explain what I'm trying to say. Just keep running around killing shit. And we're still going. Light another fireplace. And now it's evening, which means there's gonna be more zombies popping up. Oh, there's the Jason alarm again. And he's over in the water. Wonderful. I don't know why there's three cabins on that map, because no matter what, there's only one you can go into. And no matter which one's flashing, you always go into the same one. And it looks like right now Jason's attacking the children, and I have 50 seconds. I don't know why I just walked to that house. I don't know why I went for that knife either. Just you just start seeing stuff appear and grabbing for stuff. I'm not mad. Actually, yeah, I want the key. I don't know if I have any use for that key, if I'll ever get far enough to have a use for it, but I'll keep going. 27 seconds. These damn zombies are holding me up. Almost there. Fucking zombies. Seconds, come on. These goddamn things. I'm not gonna make it. I should have went the other way. I already got confused with the whole camera thing. Well, that's 5 kids dead. That's great. What the hell? I just got pulverized in the water, and now I'm getting freaking Jason going after me. Yeah, go away, you fucking piece of shit. Jason alarm again! I don't even have a chance to find anything or do anything because I just have to keep chasing after the friggin' Jason alarm. At least he's not attacking children this time. Oh, he's got a machete. Oh, that's just not fair. Thank God I had a potion. Thank God I had 2 potions. Still almost dead, though. Come on. Ah, son of a bitch. Well, that's 2 camp counselors down. Oh, this is a fast one. I shouldn't have wasted her. Oh, well. The stupid rock again. And wait. Knife. Thank God. Get a knife right away. These zombies are becoming more and more relentless. Luckily, they're friggin' stupid as hell. And I'm gonna keep walking around with no actual direction on where to go anymore. I would love some health potions to appear. Oh, good. I'm gonna definitely need those. Come in here and light a fireplace. Oh, a note! Oh, what? Come on. Turn around. Where is it? Grab the... What the hell? Oh yeah, I gotta go to the little selection screen. Use take. I don't know why you can't just automatically pick it up, but whatever. Light the fireplace and get the hell out of here. I gotta go to the cabin by the cave. Wait a minute. Cabin by the cave? Which one is it talking about? There's 4 cabins by the cave. I gotta check all 4 of them? Oh well. Check all 4 of them, I guess. I moving along. Hopefully it doesn't turn to night too soon, because once it turns to night, zombies are gonna be even more relentless than they are now.